Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure.
There they are. We've fooled them with our flag.
They're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come. Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first, catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come.
Commission.
We have no firepower. We will have to ram them.
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanan Dokon. I will see you on shore.
Full sail, boys!
Thank you.
My spectacles, thank God.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Stay away from me! I will not come under your power again!
No need to worry.
Yes. Never touch that. There was another one. Disperse and find them. Yes, Your Highness.
He wanted to atone for what he'd done. He saved my life, and very nearly killed Washington.
It will take more than a tomahawk. It will take great power.
We do have this.
Useless.
Don't be foolish.
That trinket only opens doors.
What are you doing?
The animal spirits know things we do not know. If I journey to them, they may teach me.
Are you all right?
Keep watch.
cannot match my power. I am freedom itself.
This time I'll make certain of your death.